They tried to stop Grodd's gorillas at the Queensland boardwalk, but they're using tech even Star Labs hasn't seen in action before. See what you can do about shutting this down.
Some background intel. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes, meaning himself, should rule. As if Brainiac weren't bad enough. Some background intel. Gorilla Grodd is a hyper-intelligent ape who hates humanity. He believes apes...
Those gorilla troops are trapping civilians with Grodd's devolution devices. Destroy the devices and weaken Grodd's forces.
Protect the fuel! It is needed on the front!
Grodd's usual trick is mind control, so I'm betting that's part of those devolvers. Grodd turns people to apes, then controls their minds. And he considers us uncivilized? Villains.
Not- Now that Grodd's main force is weakened, we need to help those devolved citizens. Grodd has neural arrays clustered on rooftops nearby to reinforce his devolution devices. Take those out, and you can create a device to reverse the devolution effect. Flash is going after Grodd in his hideout. This should be over soon.
Protect the fuel. Do not let them destroy the fuel. Protect the fuel. It is needed on the front. Do not let them destroy the
devolution fuel cell.
Fuel cell secured. Awaiting orders.
Device loses power, you can free people from Grodd's devolution effects. Help citizens and get that tech off the streets.
Saved me. God nearly had me.
DNA. Initiating devolution process.
Is out of contact. He's always beaten Grodd before. Grodd is definitely out for revenge.
This is Superman. We're not gonna let Grodd win this one. If you can find the Flash inside his base, the two of you can take down Grodd.
Devolving. Devolving. Inverting cell proliferation.
Breach confirmed. Eliminate the metahuman. Begin transforming the prisoners, quickly! Detecting prisoners escaping. Sending reinforcements. The humans are escaping. Don't let the hairless apes get away. Security forces, repel the intruder!
Quick, get me out of here before Grodd sees you! Use that control over there! Watch it! He's devolving those prisoners!
Devolving? Ignorant, vainglorious fools! You know nothing! Primitive scum! Tremble before Grodd! Crush you with my bare hands!
Who's a big angry gorilla? Grodd is! Yes, he is!
I will smash your bones to dust!
Avoid his mental attack! Hey, Furface! Wanna dance? What's the matter, Grodd? Scared to face me head on?
Cannot withstand the full force of my will! Cower before me!
All right, big boy! You and me! Let's go!
You'll rue the day you crossed Grodd, human! We will meet again!
I'm going to run to Gorilla City and check with Solovar. See you in a flash!
Humanity's evolution was a mistake. My own was destiny. I will reclaim this Earth from all who stand in my way. Surrender a world that by rights belongs to me? I, who can control even the strongest minds and channel primal rage? Never! I will alter the flow of evolution and remake the world in my own likeness. Life from the survival of the fittest. And Grodd will not just survive, he will triumph!
Starlabs has confiscated Grodd's tech, which should put a stop to his plans for world domination. At least for today. I want to thank you for your courage under fire. And I know the Flash wants to thank you personally. He's at the local police station safe house, with thanks.
I've got the research data and metrics. I'm on my way to drop it off now.